A multi-location restaurant is a group of restaurants that share a similar menu, brand identity, and operation style, providing patrons with a uniform dining experience. According to a recent study, 55% of chain restaurants are considering adding multiple new locations, and 46% will add a new location in this coming year. To set up a multi-location restaurant, restaurant owners need to have a single location account created. Once this is done, they should begin by scrolling to the top of their restaurant admin dashboard and click on their restaurant's name. Restaurant owners should select the Enable Multi-Location Dashboard option. Then, they should enter the brand name for their restaurant chain, followed by the restaurant name for the new location. Restaurant owners need to insert some additional information, like their restaurant's phone number, address, and preferred language. Once they are done, they should click Next. They should then enter the restaurant manager's or owner's name and email address. Then click Add Location. The single location is now converted to a multi-unit restaurant. To add another location to their dashboard, restaurant owners should click Add Location. Then fill in the details for that location. Restaurant owners should click on a location's name to access its restaurant admin panel. Or click on the trash can next to a location to delete it. From the multi-location restaurant's dashboard, restaurant owners can manage their menus, promotions, and services for all their locations. All accounts under a multi-location dashboard share a theme picture that appears at the top of their menu. This ensures that the branding for all locations is aligned. To manage this theme picture, restaurant owners should click on the settings icon to the upper left of the multi-location restaurant's dashboard. Then, click on the Theme Picture option. Restaurant owners should select Change Theme Picture to update the image that will be displayed at the top of their menu. Restaurant owners can upload their own image by selecting the I Have My Own Better Picture option, or browse through the royalty-free food images using the arrows located to the left and right of each picture. Once they are satisfied with the image, they need to click Select, then Apply. In the Headquarters Details section, restaurant owners can make changes to their company's name, address, and time zone. This online ordering system gives restaurant owners the option to have locations share a menu or have each location with its unique menu. Restaurant owners should click on Menu in the left side navigation panel, followed by Management. Shared menus are ideal for locations that have the same items and prices. If restaurant owners previously inserted a menu in their headquarters account, it will be listed here. Restaurant owners should click on Menu Editor to edit the menu for a location. This will open up the online menu editor, where they can add menu items, modifiers, and nutritional information. For more information on how to set up their online food menu, restaurant owners should click on the suggested video that just popped up on the screen. Restaurant owners can change the name, description, and currency of a menu by clicking on the three dots next to the Menu Editor button. They need to click on Edit Menu to make their desired changes. Then click Update to save them. When restaurant owners add a new location, it will automatically be assigned to the first menu in their list. They can move it to a different menu if they deem necessary. To share a menu between locations, restaurant owners need to drag and drop the location onto a menu. This means that both locations will display the same menu, and any changes they make to that menu will be replicated to both locations. Restaurant owners should click on Add New Menu to create a new menu or to duplicate an existing menu. The Duplicate Existing Menu option is ideal for restaurants that have the same menu items but different prices based on location. Restaurant owners can click Duplicate Existing Menu, then select the menu they want to clone and click Make a Copy. Restaurant owners must remember to change the name and description of the menu so that it is easily identifiable to them. Moving on to the taxation categories section. Here, they can assign tax groups to their menu items based on the amount of tax that is levied. For example, in some territories, alcoholic beverages are taxed differently than food or non-alcoholic drinks. If restaurant owners already had a menu configured in their primary account, they may notice some tax categories already pre-filled in this section. Restaurant owners should click the Edit icon to change the name of a tax category. They should click on the down arrow on a tax category to display which menu items are assigned to it. Restaurant owners need to click on Add New Tax Category to insert a new tax group, give it a name, then click Save. To adjust the percentage, they need to access each menu location, as this may vary between territories. Restaurant owners should remember that tax categories need to be applied to specific menu items in the menu editor. To assign a tax category to a menu item, restaurant owners need to go to Setup, followed by Menus, then Management. they need to click on the Menu Editor button next to the menu they want to edit. They should then expand the category, then click on the three dots next to the menu item they want to edit. Restaurant owners should select taxation categories, then choose the appropriate tax from the drop-down box. Similar to menus, restaurant promotions can also be shared between locations. Restaurant owners need to click on the marketing icon in their left navigation panel, followed by Add Promo Deal. They should then choose the menu they want the restaurant promotion applied to. Restaurant owners should select the restaurant promotion template they want their customers to redeem, then click Next. For more information on how to set up restaurant promotions, restaurant owners can check out our resources section in the video description down below. Restaurant owners need to make the promotion live by clicking the slider under the status column. They should check the box next to the location they want that promotion applied to, then click Publish. Restaurant owners can easily duplicate promotions from the same menu or delete them. Additional services can also be purchased for their locations from the first page of their multi-location restaurant's dashboard. Restaurant owners should click on Show More on one of their locations to activate a service for that location, or click on Manage Services to enable a service for all locations. Restaurant owners can easily set up their purchased services by clicking the Configure button. The multi-location dashboard also allows restaurant owners to view the revenue generated by each of their locations. They should click on Restaurant Sales, followed by Show More to view each location's performance. The report can be configured to display sales for the past 7, 14, or 28 days. Restaurant owners can add additional information to the report by clicking the Columns icon and selecting the other information they want displayed. That's all for now.